Hey, I used to have enough. Now whatever I cop, get a few of them. She born ain't nothing I can do it up. I really wish it was a few of them. Hey, they know we got the key to the streets. You get the
Adidas daddy in a building. Go bitch, go bitch, go bestie daddy in a building. Nastya Nass boyfriend in a building. Hey man, say man, it's your boy Daddy the Great. B-O-I, not B-O-Y, you know we rockin' dog in the stand me, man. And today, y'all know what time it is, bruh. Y'all know what time it is. I told y'all to send me the bestie by Nastya Nass, you know what I'm saying? I told y'all to send me the vid. Y'all send me the vid. So we finna check that out today. Y'all know what time it is, bruh. Bro, the Nicole Kirkland, cause that's what I really was gonna do today, bro. Her vid is gone, bro. They didn't really block it like worldwide, say goodbye. You know what I'm saying? Can't nobody watch that hoe no more. You know what I'm saying? So hopefully she get it back up. If she get it back up, we in that thing. If she don't get it back up, it is what it is. But what I do want to say though is also I want to thank y'all, man. We've been going crazy these past 2 days, bro. You know what I'm saying? These past 2 days, we done jumped up 300 subscribers in 2 days. You know what I'm saying? We about to hit 6K tomorrow. It's hands down. We are hitting 6K tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? So that's already, so for the giveaway, that's already one part complete. Y'all also, I got to get to 1,000 followers on Instagram, man. I think I was at like 70 before. I'm at like 50 now. You know what I'm saying? So y'all been going crazy on that too. You know what I'm saying? So we having a giveaway once I hit 6,000 followers on YouTube and I hit 1,000 on the gram. So if you ain't got me on Instagram right here at Daddy the Great _, be sure to follow me on the gram, man. You know what I'm saying? And make sure you subscribe to the channel because we doing nothing but lit stuff over here. You hear me? But other than that though, man, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. And we're not gonna do too much talking, man. I wanna get right into this vid. I wanna see already what's going on. You know what I'm saying? So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this vid, man. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy though because when I first heard this song, I didn't even like it like that, you know what I'm saying? And we gotta give Lil Baby some credit. Bhad Bhabie, you know what I'm saying? Bhad Bhabie, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck? Oh, Bhad Bhabie. Bhad Bhabie? My fault, Bhad Bhabie. We gotta give her some credit because ain't nobody like her, you feel me? When she was talking about Catch Me Outside Whoopty Whoop, niggas still don't like her. But nigga, she was one of those people that niggas thought was like she was gonna be famous for like a little bit. And then she's gonna fall off or whatever, you know what I'm saying? She popped off and kept popping off, you know what I'm saying? She done turned her little fame, negative fame, into a little bit of positive, you know what I'm saying? She done took off with this music stuff, you know what I'm saying? She going a little crazy, you know what I'm saying? This is probably the only song I know by Shorty, but hey, she doing her thing, you know what I'm saying? We can't hate on her, you feel me? But my baby Nastya Nass, she in there shaking that thing already. Y'all know what time it is. Come on now. Look at the crash beat. Oh my. Yo, why her shit be just moving? Like, her shit be bouncing. Stop it. Why it be bouncing like that? And it's crazy because it's not even big, though. Like, the booty not even big, but it's moving like it's big. Understand me? Like, come on now. You know what I'm saying? Her Easter basket throw you off. God damn it. That's crazy. Bow, 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 bow. Hold on. Last pause. Nigga, whoever the videographer is for this right here, nigga, we gonna give you a round of applause to begin with, my nigga. What? Nigga, get every jiggle with this camera. This nigga high definition, understand me. Stop. Down, 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 down. Bro, oh my goodness, bro. It's like, it doesn't make sense, bro. It doesn't make any sense how she's moving that thing like that, bro. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, I could watch her for a year straight, and every time I watch her, it's going to be like I'm watching her for the very first time. I done already seen two, like 2-3 vids by Shorty and it, and right now I feel like this is my first time seeing baby. You know what I'm saying? Sheesh. Sheesh. Fuck around. She wait, what? Oh my god. Oh my god. Making it way better too. Bow, 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 bow. Stop, stop playing. Stop, stop, stop playing. Stop playing. Hold on, stop, stop, stop. She's a demon. She's a demon. No, she's, bruh, she's going crazy in a handstand. Handstand, headstand, whatever it is. Oh. Oh, she, nigga, she make a nigga come out of character, understand me? Sheesh. Hold on, rewind, baby. Bow, 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 bow. Stop playing with her. Go Bestie. What? These hoes, cause they messy. What? Oh my. Left, right cheek, left. For sure look young. I'm clapping them on. And these niggas look like they're like 16. Especially her all the way to the right. She don't know how to move that thing just yet. She learning. Twerk that ass. Yeah, y'all look young. I might have to go get my belt for them. Nigga Shorty in the back though. She throwing that more. I ain't gonna lie, she throwing that thing. Bow. I see you on the front. I see you on the front. Yeah. But listen, listen, my nigga, listen. It ain't nothing against the guys. You feel me? I'm saying, like, nigga, what? But niggas already know. If you in the same group as Nastya Nass, you get no attention, my nigga. You get zero attention. And that's coming from niggas and females. The females not even looking at no niggas when Nastya Nass in the group, I promise you. She takes all the attention. Y'all might as well just let Lil Baby get a solo. Just let her get a solo, because... sheesh. Nigga, she be throwing that thing. That Easter basket be going crazy. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. Niggas looking at her trying to learn as they go. You know what I'm saying? Them niggas, okay, so that's how you do that? Okay, hold on. Let me get on the same page. Hold on. Slow down. Slow down. How'd you move your cheeks like that? Lil looking nice. Them niggas trying to learn from her as they go. My nigga, she's too good. I'm not gonna lie. She's probably the best stroker I've seen in my life. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. And no, the twerk goddess really go crazy. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't seen a twerk goddess in a minute. But I ain't gonna lie. I still damn near gotta give it to Nastya Nass. I ain't gonna cap. She's cold, bro. Yeah, she's cold, my nigga. Somebody said in the comment section, in the in one of the previous vids, bro. They said we need her at the parties. Trust me, my nigga. If she was at the parties, I would be the only nigga dancing with her. I promise you. Nigga, it's like as soon as she start throwing that thing, I'm sliding in. What? And then she gonna be like, all right, hold on, I'm tired. Let me get a break. I'm gonna be like, all right, bet. As soon as she start throwing that thing again, I'm sliding back in. No nigga will have a chance with her. As soon as the nigga try to dance with her, I'm, excuse me, my nigga. And I'm back in. Come on now. Stop playing with me. My nigga, she's that cold. My nigga, can't nobody dance with her but me. She really back there, nigga, throwing it. Bap, bap, bap. Bap, bap, bap. Teach the class, baby. Hey, hey. Oh, little baby right here. Come on, love. I'm sorry, my love. You gotta get a throw in that thing. Come on now. Put some energy in that thing. Put your hump in the back. Anyway, put a hump in your back, man. Shake. Hey, you know what I mean? Come on now. But we see you trying, love. We see you. Down, 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 down. And I see you in the front, white girl, all the way to the left with the white shirt and the pink. You trying to throw that thing. Legs moving like a motherfucker, though. But I see you, my. Go ahead. Break your back then. Break your back then. Hey. I see them little Easter baskets. Bow. Bow. Throw that. Hold on. What? Throw that. What? Surprise me, cause she wasn't throwing that thing, but she hit that split like she was throwing that thing though. Hey, 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 hey. See something now, go Bestie with these hoes, cause they messy. Whoa. Go bitch, go bitch, go Bestie. Can't fuck with these hoes, cause they messy. Go Bestie. Bow, 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 bow. Little baby right here with the dream catcher shorts on, my baby. You trying to throw that thing? I see you. You feel me? But you fucking up a little bit, I ain't gonna lie. But you're in the class, you stick around, you're gonna become a pro though. You know what I'm saying? I'm not even gonna say nothing about y'all, cause y'all trying to do y'all thing, you feel me? Unless somebody just doing something too crazy, I gotta get your ass. This must be your first time twerking. Gotta be. Bow, bow, bow. That ass, what? Twerk, twerk, twerk. Bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Energy right here. I see you, shorty in the black. Break your back, shorty. Yo. Hey, hey, hey. Yo. She trying. Yo. Yo. She's not throwing that thing, but she's trying the hardest, and that's why I like her the best. On me. Whoa. Break your back, break your back, break your back then. Okay. Yeah, go ahead. Go Bestie. With these hoes, cause they messy. Yo. Alright, y'all. Little Charlotte in the last group. Her name Charlotte. I don't even know little baby name, but her name Charlotte today. Nigga, her energy was crazy. You know what I'm saying? That's why I like her the best. You know what I'm saying? Well, you know, out of the last group, I liked her the best. You feel me? Not out of the whole group. Come on now. You know what I'm saying? My baby Nastya Nass is something serious. I ain't gonna lie. I'm in love with her. She the... Yeah, I'm in love with her. You know what I'm saying? It's what it is. I need me or her in my life. Understand me. But that is my, you know what I'm saying, that is my reaction, man, to the Bhad Bhabie, Bestie by Nastya Nass, man. That hoe ain't crazy as usual. I'm damn near, any video by her, to me, is damn near gonna go crazy. I'm not gonna lie to you. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little biased now, you feel me? But other than that, though, man, you know what I'm saying, send me some lit videos in the comment section y'all want me to react to, man, you know what I'm saying? Get me on social media if you do not have me on social media. Like I said, when I hit 6,000 subscribers on YouTube, which we will be hitting tomorrow, you know what I'm saying, for sure. We're going to hit that tomorrow. And I get 1,000, and I hit 1,000 followers on Instagram, I'm going to be doing a giveaway for y'all. So be sure to go follow me on Instagram at DaddyTheGreat_, you know what I'm saying? So be sure to go follow the kid, you did. And we're going to keep running it up, man. We finna keep going crazy. I already know what time it is, man. We doing our thing right now. You know what I'm saying? But other than that, though, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. And this your boy, Daddy the Great, signing out, man. Go, bitch. Go, bitch. Go, Bestie. Gang.
Prices just went up. I control shit. Robots. I hit the gas and that bitch doing donuts. I'm finna smoke up the whole lot.